Yeah, the Trueffet spam's not all that bad.